Walmart opened in Greenwood today, and people there were really excited. You can find it on Bypass 25 Northeast. WYFF News 4's Allison Powell has more.
This isn't the line to meet a celebrity or get free tickets.
Welcome to Walmart!
It's for the grand opening of the new Walmart in Greenwood, and people in the area are excited. They've been waiting since
about 5:45.
I got up at 5, but they kept telling me it was too early to be in line.
The ribbon cutting happened shortly after 7. Before that, the new store manager, Carl Spady, gave a short presentation to the crowd. He says the store offers so much more than just affordable prices for the community.
We have brought several hundred jobs to the Greenwood community, and our associates live and work right here in the Greenwood community, so they'll be investing right back in the local surrounding areas as well.
One of those hired, Faye Sanders. She was promoted to manager just minutes before the store opened.
I've been here probably about a month now, and we've already become like a family.
There you go.
A family of employees eager to give back to a community who gave such a warm welcome.
We're happy to be here, and we thank you and each and every one for allowing us to be here in the Greenwood community.
Allison Powell, WYFF News 4 in Greenwood.
And the store is offering a big family welcome for the community, including activities and free food. It starts this Saturday at 11 a.m.